Hi, I'm Tim. Welcome to our channel, and thanks for logging on. Today we're discussing the Zenith El Primero Captain Winsor Annual Calendar. You can see and you can purchase this 42mm stainless steel annual calendar chronograph on our website. Subscribe to our YouTube channel if you enjoy these videos, and please click on the card in the upper right-hand corner of the screen at any time during this video to see our full sales listing for this watch, with accessories included in the sale, high-resolution images for your desktop, and naturally complete pricing details for this extraordinary Ludwig Oxland designed annual calendar chronograph. Now on my wrist, 6 1/3 inches, 16 centimeters in circumference, mostly flat across the top, you can see the watch is an easy match. It's 42 millimeters and it's contemporary, it's large, it's not oversized, nor is it exceptionally thick, but it does have a profile of 14 millimeters, albeit with a generously sloped bezel and sapphire, so it will slide underneath most sleeves, if not the absolute tightest of dress cuffs. From lug to lug, it's compact. 50 millimeters means that it's a large watch, but it's compatible with smaller wrists, in my estimation, down to as small as 15 centimeters in circumference, with both a good sense of security on the wrist and proportion relative to the wrist. The watch is hefty and impressive. Zenith doesn't cut any corners here in the specification of case, strap, or buckle. As you can see, the case, beautifully finished and all of high polish, gives way via shapely and beautifully beveled lugs to a substantial dark brown, monotone stitch, folded edge, rectangular scale alligator leather strap that is wonderfully rubberized on the underside, a signature of modern Zenith straps. It separates the leather from skin oils, moisture, sweat, and grit such that it allows the leather to last longer, and it's even more supple against the skin than calf skin. Now you'll note that the buckle is deluxe and released via twin trigger, so the swing arm doubles as a spring. With the twin triggers, this can accidentally pop open, and you see that with the double deploy in action, it works better on a small wrist since it doesn't have the one up and over fold that can pinch skin on a smaller wrist. It's also beautifully finished inside and out. Like the rest of the watch, attention to detail reigns. And speaking of attention to detail, all of the pertinent details are conveyed immediately. Aperture calendar, it's very easy to read. You can see the day, you can see the month, you can see the date, you can see the time. Now you do give up the hour register on the chronograph, but for the most part, that's the least used aspect of any chronograph, seconds and minutes being most pertinent, and this watch gives you those, plus the most useful of all complications, a complete calendar. You can use it every day. And it's so clever that it only adds 9 additional pieces to the basic El Primero caliber beneath. And yes, it was designed by Ludwig Oxland, he of the Trilogy of Time at Ulysse Norden, he of the Perpetual Ludwig system. And true to form, not only is it mechanically simple while executing a complex operation requiring only one correction per year in the jump from February to March, but all of the indications of the calendar can be controlled through the crown. So the case flanks and the space between the lugs remain unmarred by dimple correctors that are common on other calendar watches. Frankly, two-tone can be polarizing, but this application of two-tone with rose gold accents on the dial itself, set against a steel case, is mesmerizing, hypnotic, elegant, and timeless. The contrast of the rose gold elements against the matte white of the dial provides spectacular contrast. And you'll note that the dial featuring broad, beautifully elongated hands has a perfect ratio of complication to simple civil time features. Although an immense amount of information, the time of day, chronograph time, and a complete calendar is being conveyed, it doesn't seem busy at all, and the combination of gold, blue, and white accents is perfect, beautifully balanced, just as one might say, timeless aesthetics on the front give way to timeless engineering on the back. Now, this is Zenith's caliber 4054 annual calendar El Primero chronograph. So it's everything an El Primero is. 10 beats per second, 36,000 vibrations per hour. The first integrated high-beat chronograph movement ever created, dating back to 1969, once used on the Rolex Daytona, because frankly, Rolex at the time could not build a better chronograph movement. This is a living legend. Actuated by a crisp column wheel function selector, it's a pleasure to use. A tactile pleasure. It's also wonderfully complex, this timepiece combining all the virtues of the El Primero that somehow manages to combine a high beat escapement with a superb power reserve 10 hours longer than the industry standard. You're getting a lot in this watch. You're getting Oxland's engineering genius, the history of the El Primero, beautiful aesthetic balance, a chronograph and an annual calendar, and all of that in a beautifully wearable stainless steel case, a watch that could truly be your one and only. You can see this one and only and make it yours on our website.